Good morning, everyone. In today's class, we are going to learn about the software Python. First of all, let me tell you how to download and install the software and how to run a simple program. So for that, you can already see that I have already opened a web browser, that is Google Chrome, and there I have entered the website address like www.google.com. Google is a search engine. And here in the search box, I'm just typing Python, P-Y-T-H-O-N, Python, enter, simply press enter. And this is the official website, www.python.org, just click on that one. And you can see the home page. There you have to move to the downloads, no need to click, just move to towards downloads. And there you can see download for Windows Python 3.10.1. Just click here so that the download process starts, and hardly it is of 27 MB, 26.9 something. So I have already downloaded it, that's why I'm going to downloads. So here simply right click here and just click on run as administrator, and the setup process is very easy. Okay. The person with a very basic computer skill simply can install the software. So after installation, you can go to start button, and there you can see IDLE, Python 3.10, 64-bit. You just click there so that the interface will open. Okay. Now see, this is the interface. Here we can run the program. But the thing is, the text size, the font size is very low. So now what I want to do is, I want to increase the font size. For that, we need to go to this options, and you have to click on this configure IDLE, and you can see a new settings window here, and here you can see the size. I'm making it like 20 instead of 10. I am making it 20, and I'm clicking on apply. Okay, now you can see the font size is increased, and now here I can see, I can write a simple program like print. Ganesh Technologies, enter. So now you can see the output also, the result also, Ganesh Technologies. So this is the way how you can download the Python from the internet, from the official website. And the installation process is very simple, I can say. And after that, you can simply click on the start button, and you can choose this Python IDLE. And here you can write a simple one-line program. Right. Thank you. Have a great day.